Hello the kids, it is I, Stray Cat, the one and only, coming to you with another episode of State of Decay Brick, where we test the limits of our community as well as my mind. Alright, when we left off, we had lost a couple people, but we were steadily rebuilding ourselves into, well, you know, better stocks and whatnot. And as well as you can when you're already pretty well ahead as it stands. Alright, I'm just gonna shoot these guys in the head a little bit, because apparently there was a Silent Night thing going on for 2016 that I was not doing. So I'm going to try and get all of that done while I have the opportunity to right now. And that involves silently killing as many zombies as possible. And there's a lot of them that I can easily target, so I might as well go for what I can. Oh, geez. Okay, down that goes. Is that an army zombie? That is an army zombie. Okay. Down you go. And there we go. Perfect. Alright. There was also a couple areas that were marked as searchable, even though I could have sworn I've done them already. I'm pretty sure. So I'm just gonna head over there right now, mainly on foot, so that way I can do the Silent Night thing as well. And we'll see from there how it goes. There we go, there's that one. And come on, really? Jesus, Howard Christ. That was ridiculous. Alright, reload, because it's starting to get a little low in the clip, and I'd rather not run around with something that low right now. Oh, please tell me there was no ferals nearby. That would not help my chances at all. Do notice a screamer, though. Can get rid of him rather easily. There we go. It's anything that's more difficult that's a little, you know, more challenging to take out on my own. Alright, I should probably get a truck. But now, I'm going to get a truck. Well, now that that's changed the plan a little bit. There we go. Take that one out. Might as well go for that plan. There we go. There we go. Anything nearby the truck itself? No. Oh, wow. This thing is busted the fuck up. Well, at least it's only good for going through the horde, so there's that. Or at least that's the only plan for it, anyway. And take out that one. There we go. And go backwards. There we go. Hudson led the way for the incoming horde destroyed. Alright. There's that little construction guard. Whoop. That's apparently the thing that needs to be searched. Okay, come on. How did I not hit you off the tree? Hit you off with the tree, rather. That's what I'm trying to say, but I can't get words to come out of my mouth, right? Okay. There we go. Come on, get off. 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 There we go. Jeez. Alright. Did I hit? Yeah, I did manage to kill the feral, which is a good thing. Okay. Well, now that we can walk around a little better. There we go. Without a feral and a horde to deal with. Come on. There we go, and there we go. Perfect. There does a couple of them, anyway. Huh. There is things I can actually search here. I could have sworn I've searched these places. Huh. I'm wrong.
I'm all right. See you back at base.
This is one of those times I'm happy I'm wrong. Alright, what else can I search in here? I thought that was... Oh, there we go. A little fuel spot.
I guess I lucked out.
Yeesh, that could have been bad. Oh, come on. There we go, perfect. Zombie horde headed towards home, but I have all the traps set up. I should be fine. I could get rid of that one. This one here, because I'm pretty sure most of those materials are gone by now. I could do that and then set up this one to get a fuel and materials spot. I could do that. Yeah, I'll do that. At least for the time being. Oh, geez. Oh, God, you little shit. Whoo, jeez. Okay, it's starting to break to daylight here. Alright, well, I mean, that's a thing that I should have expected. Alright, let's abandon this outpost. And in the meantime, just hold out here. Shouldn't be that hard, huh? See if I can kill some of these guys before... Oh. Oh, I didn't realize that the suppressor had ran out. Oops. Well, that was my bad. Oopsie doodle. Okay, setting up traps for the wind. Which outpost took that one out? Looks like that one. Or, no, that one. Oh, okay. Well, this one's running in my direction. Or the general direction. Either or. Okay, well, got a couple of them. There's that one anyway. Really? There we go. Back up. Back up. And there we go. Okay. On you go. Perfect. And dead. Alright. Good shit. Huh. Still haven't gotten the Silent Night one yet. It's weird. I could have sworn... Maybe it has to be in a single night. That's going to get annoying to have to do. Oh, jeez. But I can do it. I can do it. Probably. Okay. There we go. Perfect. All right. What do we got? Nothing. Nothing, really. Huh. All right. Well, at this point, it should be able
looks like
to
a good
do the
spot
outpost.
For an outpost.
Pretty big step. Sure you want to go through with this?
Yeah.
Let's do this.
Perfect. Fuel and materials. Awesome. Alright, establishing outpost, and it's established. Let's look at the one we just abandoned on the map. Huh. Still shows it has materials. Huh. That's odd. There we go. Take this guy out. Perfect. Should probably get... Oh, oh. Okay. Saving made the frame rate drop a little bit. New library facility access added temporarily. What do we got going on for the library? I had them looking into a box mine, but if there's something special... There is. Gain 2 ammo for providing library access. That's a good thing to do. I'm gonna do that. Go grab this truck real fast. I can't talk anymore. I've had 2 coffees, and it's still not enough to make me fucking functional.
God damn.
Okay. There we go. And down we are. Going, for now. Head back to the house. Huh. I wonder if it only register it as a,
how's it going?
Fuel resource.
I'm almost there.
We'll crack open a cold one for you.
Hmm. That's entirely possible, actually, for
found
that
this
place.
While I was out.
What's
it go? Oh, you know.
Sup?
I'm gonna look at that real quick. Yeah, it's only registering as a fuel cache. That's annoying. That's really annoying. Okay, well, I'll go fix that, I guess. Alright, and besides, I need a fucking outpost out there to keep from having infestations in that area. Because it is really easy to get infestations starting out there. Alright, let's let these get destroyed by the outpost traps. Back it up a little bit. Come on. Come right in. Come right into the trap. Come on, you little shits. And it's not getting blown up by the trap. Okay, well, that's disturbing. Alright, well. Might as well. That's weird, though. I could have sworn most of them were reset. That is really concerning. How did... I have no idea. Yeah, these ones were set. Or at least this one is now. Ah, that's dumb.
I know you have a lot to do, but time's running short on some of this.
Yeah?
Do what you can.
Alright, I'll try. Well, one of them I need to focus on. I was just thrown off by the horde that didn't get blown up by our traps. That was fucking weird. Oh, I hadn't looked through these houses at all. I'll have to fix that in a second. There's one thing in particular, though. Lubricant. I was having them work on a 5.56 ammo, and apparently they needed some lubricant, which is the first time I've ever seen they needed anything like that. So, and it might have been because usually I set them to make that sort of thing when I'm done recording for the day. So that might be why. But, yeah, it's... I'll have to grab that in a second. Okay, let's load the rucksack with this.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll be ready.
Alright. Will it still register as a fuel cache then? That's the question. Oh, I did not mean to hit the car. Oops. I forgot how much power this thing has in reverse. Okay. There we go. And...
How's it going?
Almost there.
Almost there.
There we go. And...
There.
Whoops.
Don't say I never gave you anything.
Because I usually get you a lot more than I should.
Oh, you know, stuff.
Stuff and things. That's not good. An infestation where? I already know of one up here, which is weird that it becomes an issue at all. What about here? I don't see anything nearby. It's still registered as a fuel cache. Fuel cache, whatever. Whatever the fuck it's supposed to be pronounced as. Okay, that is stupid. I'll abandon it and reset it, I guess. That's really fucking weird. How it just bugs out like that. There we go. Let's just go get that lubricant. Oh, now we feel like Fort Knox, huh? Now we feel like... Oh, jeez. Oh, God. Okay, that was bad. That was fairly bad. That was a bad decision on my part. Jeez. Okay, away we go. Codeine. Fucking make up for that stupid-ass mistake. Yeesh. And a snack. Might as well do that, too. There's something down there. Alright. Whoa! Okay. Well, I mean, that should have... That shouldn't have hurt me as much as it did. Okay, we got the diplomat, which is what I expected. And when it comes to useless shit I don't need. Less than a hundredth of a pound. Well, that makes sense for flares. Yeah, everything else is pretty much not necessary. Wow. This was worthless to go through. Why didn't they even send me here for lubricant when they don't even know where the lubricant is? Apparently. Alright, well, I tried here. Might as well try further down. I have no idea where they're saying it's supposed to be. Oh, jeez. Okay. That was a little too close. Oh, gods. Come on. There we go. Oh, what's behind me? Okay, it's blood. Whoops, did not mean to shoot it in the face. But that works, I guess. Just to get it out of the way. There we go. And let's pop an improvised suppressor. Let's jump over this to kill you. There we go. Come on now. Perfect. Up we go, and grab the truck again. And back the fuck up. There we go. Supposedly on the left side. As I go further back. We'll find out in a second. What? It's across the river now. Okay. Well, now I'm really confused as to why you had me go to that campsite. A place that was most likely not going to have it. For the first time. For the first search. And now you want me to go across the river. Little creek, whatever. Okay. Knock out these guys. There we go. Oh, now you want me to go there for it. Okay. A place that I had already looked not a few seconds ago. For fuck's sake. But why did you have me go out this side? This door is perfectly it's perfectly acceptable to go out of. Okay, that's weird. That is fucking weird. Nope. And
we're clear.
There's nothing else. There's nothing else to look through. Oh, it's because I still had this marked for search. That they wanted me to go over here. Still, that's far away from where they wanted me originally, but at least it's on the right side of the river.
I hope we don't regret that missed opportunity.
That was stupid. Okay, let's establish the outpost again.
Really? Are you sure?
Yeah.
Let's make this outpost happen.
There we go. That was weird. Okay. Now that that's fixed up, might as well fucking try this again. Alright. Away I go. Goodbye. And... oh shit, I missed him. Okay, that's fine. Let the horde run into that outpost trap, that's fine. And... whoop! That worked. Better than not at all. Okay, whoop. Okay. Jeez, I'm taking these turns far too sharp. Jeez. I'm surprised I got my license. Okay, there we go. Perfect. What do we got in here? Doesn't look like much, if anything. Well, there's
a damn miracle.
Military zombie back there. A 6-4... sorry. A 4-6-4. Custom 22. Factory Tactical 22 varmint gun with optic in case the squirrels attack.
There's some trouble we might want to look into.
Alright, melancholy. Someone needs a talking to. Well, I'll get to them eventually. Acetaminophen. I might want to carry that gun and bring it home in a second. I want to search the rest of the house first. Nothing too good. Okay. Down you go. And you're dealt with. Where'd the, yeah, I figured the military zombie was still around. There we go. Perfect. Reload. Do this first. Okay, we got some food, which is what I expected. Now let's reload. Well, we're doing that. We'll find new nodes to... really? Fuel? Okay, then. That's a thing. Alright, found nothing. Alright, well. That's a thing. Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, great. Okay, time to get to the truck. Get off. Come on. Jesus. Okay. Oh, jeez. Well, at least I got the feral dealt with. Oh, fuck you. Come on, damn it. Is that one? Come on. Deal with this screamer. There we go. Jesus, that went almost very far south. There we go. Improvised suppressor. There we go. Jeez. Might as well take the acetaminophen. With the damage I got from fucking animal ripping me out of the truck. Alright. Okay, well, that went slightly better than bad. Just slightly, key phrase. Okay. Oop. Go this way. Turn around here. And drop off the stuff I picked up, which is not really a lot at all. Okay, there we go. And first, I gotta drop this off. Really? What do I have that's worthless? It's not a lot, really. We got a couple blackbirds. I don't want to get rid of all of them, but at the same time, I have an overabundance of blackbirds that I'm not going to really run, if at all. So, I have like 4 of them. I'll get rid of 1. Stash that. Stash these. Stash these. And grab a couple more of these. In the meantime, I got some codeine as well, because fuck it. Alright, let's have the house on making snacks. Oh, they haven't done with the feast yet. They haven't gotten done with the feast yet, rather. I can't talk anymore. My brain is gone, and I am exhausted from several days of bullshit.
Jack.
There we go. Jackpot. That's what we say, anyway. Alright, we got 130 materials. We got a decent stock of ammunition and medicine. And fuel. Absolutely fuel. We have way too much fuel. And we got a decent amount of food. Huh. Alright, well, just gonna look through to see if there's anything I need to break down. Because we have too much shit. Far too much shit. Wooden bat. I could break that down. There's a lot of stuff that I want to keep, but at the same time, there's a lot of stuff I don't need. Okay. Not a lot, though. It's not a lot I can get rid of and feel comfortable doing so. Okay, I'll deal with the candlestick. Sure, why not? That was weird. The sound happened, so I assume something went wrong or right. More food than we'll be able to store, yeah. Panic, we're doomed. Look at how things are going lately. I can't kid myself anymore. We're doomed, and anyone who says otherwise is full of it. Royale, come on now. Calm yourself. Calm your tits. Okay, I think I'm going to end the episode here for right now, because I think I have a better use for the few things that I was going to get rid of, but I have to figure out where our closest neighbors are. Also, I'm going to, well, I don't know, do anything else, just to set up for the next recording. Anyway, I'm just going to end the episode here for right now, because I've pretty much done all I really need to do for the time being to get things set up. Wow, I have 2 morale issues I'll need to deal with in the next episode. Thank you all so much for watching. Click the subscribe button if you like these videos and you want to see more, and click the like button if you like this particular video. Share in comments, we can bring more people into this community, we can talk about the games we're playing together, and I will see y'all in the next episode. This has been the one, the only Stray Cat playing games and doing a general upkeep, I guess, for you.